The Eren signal is not far ahead. Keep your wits about you. Whatever it is the Soul Divisive are using to entangle themselves in our work, it is a power not to be trifled with.
Thank you.
Jack Hart. Destroy this abomination. Black Heart was a failed copy of the Veil. Imperfect, but potent nonetheless. This was a simulation of their prior effort. The Soul Divisive must have been using it to bond their collective with the Darkness. They broadcast that connection, harmonized its frequency with the Veil, in order to take its place and shut us out. They could not have managed this feat without guidance from the Witness. And now, you have seen to it that they will not disrupt us again.
You died.
So did you. Yeah, I don't have to call you Prince anymore, do I?
You've cleared the table, and the die is cast. This final shape the Witness seeks. Asa warned us how the Witness consumed its entire species to reshape itself. And still, it was unfulfilled. Its salvation is a prison. We see it in the calcified creatures within the ever-dark halls of each pyramid. Alive, but not living. What shape will the Witness render the universe in service to? And what of those within it? To change that which is never forces it to match what you envision it could be, because chaos cannot be contained. This will work. Spent a year of study, counting each day, felt time's weight, but I've spent it well. as sure as I've ever been of anything. We will hold back the collapse, rebuke it once more, and forever. Because chaos cannot be contained. The time nears, Guardian. Riven's part is done. Queen Mara felt Crow's passage, and he has arrived. I've woven the veil's resonance into their connection, as the witness did with your ghost. Soon Mara will open the way, and we follow Crow into whatever lies beyond. Prepare yourself. Soon, you will be called to arms.
We have reached the end. Everything is at stake. Even us. I cannot help but think, have I prepared them for what is to come?
Always in your own head, Osiris. You have done more than enough. Now you worry for them too. Think of it instead as our time. We talked of the future. When the city was dead.
We must not mistake calm for safety.
Yes, yes. For now, the city still needs us. So, who will stay behind and protect? Who will be its leader when Ikora and Zavala are away?
You would have us take up command again. After everything?
We are not the people we were. We are new. You're better, I know. And I know that it is painful to see them go. But when they return, you will be proud. And so will I. Then we will have our time together. No more just for others.
We can finally see the stars for ourselves. And I love you, Saint. We will have our time.